nobody move, nobody get hurt.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean...
Whatever, dude.
Oh, Jesus.
What the fuck, dude?
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye now. Hey.
IT guy, que pasa, amigo? All this natural light blinding you?
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Ah, you've been at it on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens.
There you go. How about I run the antivirus software? And we scan. There it goes.
Wow. Your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
That's amazing, man.
Oh, nice.
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Goodbye.
They let him out of the cage again.
Sit. Foot bang, dick fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. How's your air guitar? All right, follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it! If I drown in mucus,
Jesus Christ!
It's your fault, you illiterate effing seas!
out.
No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
Cut fucking tits!
Give it up!
Female bomb.
You guys are going to the final.
Mine's on fire.
Woo! What a talent! I have never seen someone set fire to their crotch before. Fantastic.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
At around this point in my presentation, there was meant to be a call from my product team to introduce the device. But we're experiencing... hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Ah! Security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa! That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey,